watch the exemplary works of Claretian missionaries carrying out an unwavering mission in East Africa.
So the only place to worship God is under the tree.
The Claretian missionary spirituality and identity calls for passionate love and zeal for Christ in serving the needy.
They are very much interested in singing and dancing, and they are very lively.
A Claretian missionary is a son of the Immaculate Heart of Mary. He's a man on fire with love.
We as Claretian missionaries, always we have to spread this love as men on fire.
Well.